Hi there, I'm Mrs. Hayden and I teach both the A-level biology course and the human biology BTEC. Most of our biology A-level builds on your current GCSE knowledge. We go into a lot more detail. We look again at things like photosynthesis, respiration, homeostasis, but these are entire topics rather than individual lessons. We also introduce you to new areas of biology such as gene technologies and biochemistry. We have a lot of practicals at A-level Biology, which the students always really look forward to. You're assessed on these as part of the actual course, and you'll have a lab book to complete your practical analysis in. You'll be tested against certain criteria, such as following a method safely. You'll also be tested on things like making appropriate observations, drawing graphs, tables, etc. We've recently completed a survey with our Year 12s and we found that 100% of students agree with the following statements. I'm currently enjoying the course, I find the course interesting, the lessons are well planned, and most importantly for you guys, 100% of our current Year 12s said that they would recommend the course to our current Year 11s, which is really great to hear. We have planned the course with a lot of thought. We've spent a lot of time putting efforts into making it really appropriate to the specification and making it really supportive for our students, so we're really happy with that feedback. We've had some really excellent results for the past couple of years for A-level biology, and many of our students do go on to study biology-based courses at university. Over the last couple of years, we've had two students go to Oxbridge for biology-based courses as well, which is really excellent for us to hear. In biology, we do offer a research-based expedition every 2 years, which is exclusive for our sixth form students. The past couple of expeditions have been to Peru and Dominica, and we've been able to experience firsthand organisms like pink dolphin, macaws, squirrel monkeys, and caiman. We do hope to have this expedition again in the next couple of years. Thank you so much for showing your interest in A-level biology. I hope to see many of you choosing the course next year. Thank you.